So let's give it up for the girl of the hour. A couple of months ago, she approached us and she's like, you know, I'd really love it if you guys played our show. Yeah. She came up all humble and shit. Little did she know, we wouldn't pass this up for nothing, so. Yeah. That's why we got Frank here. So temporarily, you can call us full-scale silence. Big shout out to Fred for stepping in. And definitely shout out to the community because, honestly, all of you is why we all do this. None of us are making money off of this shit. We do this because we love you. And that's what this is. But this next song is about holding your enemies accountable for their words. Also holding your friends accountable. Let them know when they fuck up. Hold you to the fire. A show where we gotta sell tickets, but luckily it's with 25 to life. So if anybody's interested, thanks Scott. If anyone's interested in coming to check us out with 25 to life, we could use your help. We got tickets for sale. If you buy a ticket now, I'll give you depopulation for free. That's a value. That's a $20 value for 15 bucks. Can't beat it. If not, we got them online. We ask you guys to help us out. Help out the new 25 to life because that shit's fucking tight. All right, now. There you go. This song called Rising Tide. We got a lyric video for this. Check it out. It's on the YouTubes and all that shit.
Right.